It's John. I'm at the Emerald Hollow Sluiceway. I went through a bucket and found a lot of routine on it, but some other cool things. And let's go through it real quick. I'll show you what I got. Plenty of mica, as usual. Love this piece. Look at that. That's something. Alright, got some clusters. More clusters. Look at the color of this. How green it is down in there. And then this stuff here, this muscovite is incredible. It's like the mica books are like snowflakes as far as patterns go. Here's hoping you can see all that. The other side, not too bad either. Like that. Then I got a lot of stain. These are all broken crystals. All of these are. They're all broken. And as you can see, they're stained even where they're broken. So they've been that way for quite a while. Here's a few other pieces of quartz. Partial crystals. Alright, but I did get a few whole crystals. This is a... This has like a calcite coating on it on that side and stained on that. It's a pretty cool crystal. This side's got heavy staining, and on this side it's a lot lighter. But as you can see, it's a crystal. The other crystals, they were really small. This one here, I really like the pattern. So thin and delicate. This one here has rutile on top of it. Speaking of rutile, look at all of this. So that's all the roots of here is cooling. I don't get S's too often, or Z's, however you want to look at it, I suppose. Alright, let's get on with the top three. How about that? Move all that out of the way. And here's number three. Yeah, the calcite, you've got a little bit of quartz growth in there, but there they are. Here we have some nice crystals. About that, let's see if I can get a little, hit that with a little sunlight. That helped. Cool, huh? Number three. Two is a tie. Between this one and this one. On this one, we have It is. Okay, you too, thanks. Green mica plate. Look at the red root kill right there. How about that? And that is tied with this one. You have the staining on this side, but on this side, you need to look down in there. That's rutile. There's a rutile crystal down in there. Pretty amazing. So that's number two. Alright. And here's number one. Right there. Yeah. What we have here is a nice big stick of red rutile, and attached to it is a double terminated quartz crystal. And there's even a smaller one right next to that. Amazing. Number one. That's it for now.